the challenge is in front of you, do you accept it? I hope so. Keep the game on. Play the challenge. It's solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team. And the Giants on 1st and 10. Their offense ready to go. Manning now on 1st and 10. Inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. A gain of 6 there on first. But how about this first drive? They're being aggressive, swinging it around.
Really confident, too, because they're not trying to fool them with running plays, throwing it, and they're being very successful right now.
6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's 2nd and 4. Shotgun now for Manning. The intended target, and it's 3rd down.
Never saw Deion Sanders getting his hands on that one and knocking it away. And Barter, we just saw a glimpse of how he intercepted 53 passes in his career. If you threw in his vicinity, there's usually a price to pay. And let's be honest about it. If people did throw out in normally, they're going to play more than 53 interceptions.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Ready for a 1st down and 10. Manning now on 1st and 9. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be 2nd down. Well, those two have hooked up for a touchdown once already in this game, that time unable to find a completion.
Yeah, just appeared they wanted to get him out into open space and try to get him the football. As you mentioned, unable to connect.
Here's 2nd and 10 now from the 35. Manning will try again on 2nd down. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. Well, unfortunately, not the result that you were looking for, but... And now the offense getting set, 1st and 10. Down is Manning. And down he goes on the pressure for the Rams defense. Geno Atkins able to swap it from that defensive tackle spot for a loss of 5. On 2nd down, here's Manning. And this is incomplete. They were trying to get it there to Sterling Shepard. And that'll make it 3rd down.
That one's that incomplete there, but the best quarterbacks, they'll miss on 40% of their throws somewhere in that neighborhood, similar to a great hitter in baseball who's going to fail 7 out of 10 times and still have a great year. In this case, you want perfection, but way better that it hits the ground instead of going to a nice color jersey.
Giants on 1st and 10. Their offense ready to go. On 1st and 10, here's Manning. Rams got him. They'll bring him down. The 4-time All-Pro, J.J. Watt. And it'll make this a 2nd and long.
Situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good head of steam going.
Throwing his Manning on 3rd down. And that is incomplete.
The touch and time here critical for those types of throws. He put a lot of zip on that one. Needed just a little bit more finesse trying to get it to his back.
Not going to get there. Oh, he missed it short. It's no good. And that does it for this Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You did it. You defeated it. Congratulations. We'll see you next time.